This is Mark and Annie after it's been snowed, right? We've just got to go over it with a bit, try and get rid of all the worst of the dirt off. As you saw before, the worst of the dirt was at the back and on the roof and that, and down on the sill. So let's get to it. Hello world, welcome to Carl's Mods and Class. Today I'm going to hoover my car out with my new hoover, which is a Henry, which are made by Numatic in the UK. So, this isn't a product review in any way. I've not been paid to do this product review. I brought this out of my own money, and plus I just thought they're more convenient for a car / valeting theme. So let's see what this bad puppy can do. Hello again, once again. I'm just going to show you the tools that I'm going to use with my new Henry. I'm going to use the soft brush, and I'm also going to use the hard brush, as I'm going to show you inside my car now and show you what it's like. Please excuse the lighting. As you can see, pretty full of crumbs, dog hair, and all the usual stuff. Bit of grime down there. Oh, hello, Gary Gruff. And a bit more foliage around there. Anyway, let's get to it. I'll put my first attachment on. Whoops. Sorry, guys. So far, little Henry is performing all right. Ooh. Let's go back. Thank you. back in a moment. Got to get another tool. Right, there is one tool I've got, which was the crevice tool for down in there. Change tools now to the sort of upholstery brush type thing, so to do my car seats with. Just need to change back to the crevice tool now. Overall, I can highly recommend these little Henry Numatic Hoovers to anybody. They're a great versatile little Hoover. The bags are relatively cheap to pick up. And anyway, that's me signing off now. Peace out.